has to be siren on here that I won't play, and then it just says I guess it'll be. Did anybody? I was in a band called the Arrogant Sons of Bitches from 1995 to 2003. If I played a song by that band, would people be happy or? Or would you be like, just don't. I'm gonna play maybe a weird one. This song's called Sorry We Steal. Does anybody know that song? Yeah, this song's about being on tour and then coming home and I don't know, you go on tour so much that when you come home at some point, people just don't fucking give a shit that you're home anymore. And they're just like, oh, you're, oh, okay, I just figured you're gone forever. The song's about that.
You know, positive stuff. Connecticut, not really where I want to go, but it's as far as I can drive. It's 12 inches of snow, and a broken kind of line is equal distance to going out east. Thanks, God. Did you like the way we played? Did you buy the CD and come with pussy at your place? At home now, away from me, I lost count. How many I love yous? You said we're never true. I'm breaking free from you. When you realize you're wrong, already be gone, and you won't be seeing me again. I'll be dead in a cardboard box, transit back to Long Island. Yeah, I'll feel the weight of the world on your shoulders. I felt the weight of everyone who never gave a fuck about me. About me. If I get away from here, I'm in a country from hell. But once you break free, it wouldn't make sense to go back. Jolly Island, where I knew I was alone. I'll be seated by a waiting up to bring it back into my home. No one cared, I was passing goodbye. I forget what to bring. Who cares, fuck everything. Seeing the world dancing when you realize you're wrong. Already begun, won't be seeing me again. I'll be dead in a cardboard box. Transit back to Long Island. I felt the weight of everyone who never gave a fuck about me. It seems like we had a good start, but every start is gonna stop. Last words you'll ever hear from me. The only way you can be free is say, fuck this place. The bird that was giving up on me. Never give a fuck about me.